Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you my crazy COVID contraption, which is a machine that pours cereal. So to make this, I used two different inclined planes and a pulley, which all made a chain reaction to pour my cereal. So let's have a look and see how it all works. So to start my chain reaction, I would put a ping pong ball at the top of the inclined planes. The ping pong ball would travel down the track and hit the next ping pong ball and handball, which were waiting at the end. The handball would then fall into the cup, which acted as a pulley and pulled the eraser, which was holding back marble. Once the marbles were released, they would travel down the next incline plane, which would hit a car that was waiting at the end of the ramp. The car would then hit the books, causing a domino effect, which would cause the books to hit the cup and pour the cereal into the bowl. So here's how it all looks in action. And there you have it. That was my crazy COVID contraption using simple machines. Now it's your turn to see what you can make using simple machines.